An inspector calls. It's tea time, and we're sitting at the table for my doctor. She likes engagement to George Crawford. Fantastic. Then I said, I like capitalism and money. Everyone said, yeah. That's right, yeah. And suddenly our maid said there was an inspector coming in. Later he came in, he had a moustache. He said, my name is Inspector Gould. And I said, what do you want? So he goes, a woman called Eva died. She drank bleach. I said, that's a shame, but what's it got to do with us? So he goes, fair enough, and I'll tell you, it's because you fired her from your factory. Then I said, oh yeah, but she went on strike, so I don't care.